Hi guys, it is Emily here, and I'm doing a review of MC Squirtle, Adrienne, from the movie MC Square. She came with a lot of accessories. She had a project, but she didn't come with rose water to make her perfume, and it's in like a beaker. This is like a cap. So then it sprays, and so here's my review. This is Adrienne. She's very detailed. Her eyelashes stick out. Her lips are like metallic-y, like a pink metallic color. And her hair is like down to almost the end of her jacket. So I think that's pretty cool. Her gloves are very detailed. They have like a rough texture to them, and they have like a ribbon and a bow. I don't know if you can see that. They're light pink, and her jacket is like a rainbow, like with this light blue color. And her dress is roses, pink roses with a black belt and white polka dots and light blue. She, in the movie, she likes to do a lot of projects. So I'll show you her accessories. She came with a purse that is light pink and has a heart where you can like take it off, but it's really hard to take off. And this is her brush. It's like a beaker. It's like a light purple color. And it says Project MC Square right there. It molded in the lines, and her brush comb right here. She came with two types of glasses, her science glasses, which have a slit so she can see, because these are like to protect her eyes, and like these top secret glasses. They're like funny glasses that you can get. Where the eyebrows and mustache are, they're blonde like her hair, and they stay on like this. And her socks are removable, and her shoes, they're light pink and black. And those stay on, and these do too. They kind of do the same thing. See? And they have like gray bows right there. And that's all. Bye.